Defense export by India in 2021-22 touches record high, US biggest customer, data. Reflecting a gradual shift in the Indian defense equipment and systems manufacturing, India has been able to gross the highest sale, with the United States being the biggest importer of Indian defense goods, according to the Ministry of Defense. Sanjay Jaju, additional secretary in the Defense Ministry, on Friday told that the country's defense exports for 2021-22 were 13,000 crore, the highest portion of ale going to the US. In addition, Southeast Asia, Middle East and Africa were the other major regions which imported from India. In 2021-22, we have recorded 13,000 crore of exports, which is the highest ever exports number that we have recorded in defense, Sanjay Jaju, additional secretary in the Department of Defense Production, DDP / told the press briefing. The private sector accounted for 70% of the exports, while public sector firms accounted for the rest, Mr. Jaju said. Earlier the private sector used to account for 90%, and now the share of DPSUs has gone up, he added. The exports in 2021-22 were almost 8 times of what they were about 5 years back, he added. India's defense exports were worth 8,434 crore in 2020-21, 9,115 crore rupees in 2019-20 and 2,059 crore in 2015-16. There has been good progress. Of course, 2 years of COVID-19 was a bit of a setback. But this year, we have been able to record this number, of 13,000 crore, he noted. At an event titled Artificial Intelligence in Defense on Monday, the Defense Ministry will reward a private sector organization and another from the public sector that performed the best in defense exports, he said. Generally, he said, private sector companies dominate the defense exports market with a share of almost 90%. Last year, Indian public sector companies also did well, contributing 30% to the country's defense exports, he added.